One story I've heard recently, late planted soybeans don't need a seed treatment. Welcome to Soybean Seed Care, Myth or Fact. I'm Bill Biggfoote, certified myth expert. Let's keep our myth-busting roll going today with some folklore from the field. One story I've heard recently is that late-planted soybeans don't need a seed treatment for protection. I've overheard some growers say that if soil temperatures are above a certain level, they don't think they need a seed treatment. Apparently, they believe the threat of diseases like Pythium is only around when it's cold and wet. Dale, is that true?
Yeah, Bill, that's definitely a myth, and so much data points to this. As that soil temperature warms, and as the calendar moves from, say, late March, April into May, we still see a lot of temperature cycling, no matter where you are, from Nebraska clear out to Ohio and even down into the mid and deeper south. You still have large temperature swings in the spring. There's certainly not a period of time or a date where you don't need seed treatment. Something like Pythium is kind of thought of as only an early season issue. We know that Pythium can be a problem from 45 to 70, close to 75 degree temperatures, and depending on the Pythium species you're dealing with. As soils warm, Phytophthora becomes more of an issue in those poor filled soils. And certainly Rhizoc in drier, warmer soils becomes more of an issue than it is early season. So there are certainly diseases that can impact germinating seed as well as developing seedlings. So the idea that you can plant some naked seeds and you don't need seed treatments later in the planting season is really certainly a myth. The active ingredients in Chrysomax apex have been designed to work together and to protect comprehensively with multiple modes of action against things like Pythium and Phytophthora that are very important for plant stand and healthy plant stand. So that's certainly a myth. And you really do need a seed treatment like Chrysomax apex during the entire planting window.
So, do late planted soybeans need protection? We say yes, and that this myth is officially debunked. Remember, if you have a planting or seed treatment myth you'd like us to investigate, let us know by tweeting hashtag myth or fact. I'm Bill Biggfoote, certified myth expert, and this has been Soybean Seed Care, Myth or Fact.